सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं हरिदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारंभम करिष्यामि सिद्धि भवतु मे सदा. नमस्ते टू एवरीवन प्रेजेंट हियर. वी वुड लाइक टू वेलकम आवर फाउंडिंग डायरेक्टर ऑफ नालंदा नृत्यकला महाविद्यालय पद्मभूषण डॉक्टर श्रीमती कनक लेले मैम, आवर बिलेवड प्रिंसिपल डॉक्टर श्रीमती उमा लेले मैम, गुरु राजेंद्र गंगानी सर, गुरु जेलम परांजपे ताई मैम, आवर टीचर्स alumni and our fellow mates. On this auspicious occasion of Dussehra, we are all gathered here to present our offering to Lord Nataraja, the Lord of Dance. Now I request Mohan Acharya to tell us in brief as to what this festival is about.
Namaste to everyone. This festival celebrates the victory of good over evil. In the northern part of India, the festival celebrates the defeat of Ravana against Rama. In a few other places, it celebrates the killing of demon Mahishasura, who is said to have the powers to convert into the form of buffalo at will. The word Shakti means power in Sanskrit. Durga Puja in West Bengal is celebrated for the same reason as quoted for Shakti. On the same day, we celebrated Vidyarambham, where we worship Ma Saraswati, the goddess of knowledge. People worship their books, work instruments, and vehicles. It is a belief that people, whatever the job they do, have a fresh start. The celebration as a whole celebrates the victory of good over evil. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Mohan. We request our esteemed founder director, Padma Bhushan, Dr. Srimati Kanak Rele Ma'am, and our beloved principal, Dr. Srimati Uma Rele Ma'am, to offer prayers on behalf of everyone who is a part of Nalanda. We request everyone to join.
Namaskar to all of you. It is exactly 2 years ago that I had celebrated Dussehra here. 2 years have gone by and I can't believe it. It's a pleasure to come back to this hall, pleasure to come back and face all of you and wish you all a very, very comfortable and happy year in front of you. It has been a very, very grueling thing. Most of us were confined to our homes. Let me tell you one thing. I've never sat like this at home ever in my life. And I had to sit at home and do nothing. I, of course, spent a lot of time reading and brushing up my knowledge of the Shastras. And that was also a great relief for me. But otherwise, I missed all of you. I miss this beautiful hall. I miss this institution and I miss my dance. I couldn't dance there. I could not do anything. But the gap that we have had, it encouraged me to retrospect. I kept on thinking, what do I want to do? What have I done? I took stock of my life. I'm pretty old now. And in that, I started understanding what I had done, what I should do now onwards. And I decided that all that I wanted to do was to actually not even serve the cause of dance, but to understand dance in its totality. So I read Shastras, I read Sanskrit, I did a lot of things, and I think that has enriched me a lot. Every human being, every performing artist, has to go through this sort of a period of introspection. And this comes at some time or the other. In my case, it has come here, it has hit me hard. I'm sure most of you must have also felt that way because you could not go out. You had to save yourself, you had to protect yourself. Online teaching is all right. I mean, that is, you can do nothing else. One has to go on with the job. We cannot expect the children to lose their ears. So that is one more thing. But afterwards, what? Empty evenings, empty mornings, empty afternoons. And what does one do? I decided that I was not going to sit around and moan and say, I'm so unhappy, my class is not going on this, that. I said, I'm not going to do that. Instead, I started studying the Natya Shastra once again. And I tell you, it was such a discovery. It was a journey of discovery, and I thoroughly enjoyed my once again, my love affair with Natya Shastra. Because now, of course, many of you might be working. But can I give a small little, I'm pretty old. I can give a small little suggestion and advice, and that is that at least about 15 minutes, 20 minutes, 25 minutes per day, that you think about the Natya Shastra. If you think about what is it, what is Indian dance meant for? How does one understand Indian dance? Every pore of your body will have to reflect what is Indian dance. Every muscle, every sinew will have to tell you what is Indian dance. And that was a journey of discovery. You don't know how exhilarated I felt, how satisfied I felt. I'm still feeling very glorious about the whole thing. I'm still continuing my study, and really I enjoyed myself. If anybody in future, if Nalanda can have all these connections, I'm not very good at all that, so don't expect me to use the technical jargon. But I can tell you one thing, and that is that someday or the other, I would love to, if you people wanted, love to conduct some sort of online classes on what is the meaning of Indian dance, what is the Natya Shastra, and how all of you can benefit. I don't want to waste your time again, but please think of what I have told you, what I have told you about the Natya Shastra. And now I'll go to the next word, and that is the Natya Shastric tradition. Don't say only the Natya Shastra. From the Natya Shastra over the 3,000 years, have evolved so many streams which envelop us. But you have to dig into it, and you will come to the core, which is very beautiful, very useful to all the dancers. So I would request you, it's my request, that you think about the Natya Shastra. Do not waste your time. Just dig it a little bit. I'm sure most of you have the books with you. Dig it a little bit, and then okay, this is where what I am doing in my style, this is what Bharata said. If you get even disciple this much, it will be such a great benefit and advantage to everybody. You have all my sincere, most and most loving blessings. I have missed all of you very much, very much. I hope all of you are very happy. All of you will keep very, very happy in future also. Don't sit around and moan. God has given us this, let's use it best as we can, and really enrich ourselves. You have all my blessings. Thank you very much.
We now request our esteemed founder director, Padma Bhushan Dr. Srimati Kanak Rele Ma'am, and our beloved principal, Dr. Srimati Uma Rele Ma'am, to offer prayers on behalf of everyone who is a part of Nalanda.
Namaskar. Thank you so much, Kavya. Namaskar to everyone present here in such wonderful, occasion on Dashera. And it is a very ennobling feeling that even now today we are having this function online. And I really thank all of you for being present here. Yes, Shubha Dashera to each one of you. Pranam to Kanakben, Pranam to Kamyani Guruji, and Pranam to all the elders who are sitting here. All the teachers, and love to children, Shubha Dashera to all of you. Today is a Vidyarambham day, when one starts and enrolls for learning art, dance, music. And Nalanda is thriving only because of this, right? So it has been a wonderful feeling that everyone has joined today. Thank you so much. Sri Shakti, we know. We have Kanakben here who has taught us how woman is so empowered. You know, we call her Shakti itself. She's never been a weaker sex. And I pray to this, because even Shiva without Shakti is Shava. That's what the Vina Shakti Shivaha Shavaha, the shloka tells us. So we know that she is the power, she is the energy. And I pray to this energy that Mahishasura Karona goes out, and we very soon have these Dashera celebrations and everything offline soon. Thank you so much, everybody. My pranams, thank you very much.
Thank you, ma'am. Now we can move on with our aarti.
Yes, as we have finished with divine blessings at Narada and the bowing down with Arati, can you please go ahead now?
Okay. Thank you so much, ma'am. Now we request Guru Rajendra Gangani sir to share a few words with us.
गंगा जी को प्रणाम. गंगा दीदी आपको प्रणाम और आपको सुमा बहन सबको और बाकी सब टीचर्स को मेरी तरफ से बहुत बहुत शुभ दशहरे की शुभकामनाएं. और माँ दुर्गा, माँ भगवती, माँ सरस्वती, नव दुर्गे के साथ ही हम आज राम की विजय, विजयदशमी की तरफ भी बढ़ गए. जो जैसे कहते हैं ना, ये रावण नुमा जो बीमारियां हैं उन सब पे विजय प्राप्त की श्री रामचंद्र जी ने, वैसे ही ये मानव जाति जो है, ये पूरी जाति इस बीमारियों को, इन सबको जो शारीरिक मानसिक प्रताड़ना देती है, उनका वध करने के लिए आज विजयदशमी का दिन मनाया जा रहा है. और मुझे बहुत खुशी कि अभी मैं सुन रहा था कनका बहन जी को भी, ये बहुत अच्छा नाट्य शास्त्र हो, इन सबको लेके बहुत इन्होंने बड़े आदर्श हमारे सामने खड़े किए. नालंदा एक अपने आप में बहुत बड़ा आदर्श खड़ा कर दिया, जो वाकई बहुत मुश्किल है. एक बीन ए लेडी, बीन ए शक्ति, जो एक कहना चाहिए कि एक नारी शक्ति को हमें कहना ना पड़े, नारी शक्ति हमें महसूस हो, नारी शक्ति हमारे साथ है. हमारे साथ में नारी शक्ति भी एक नारी शक्ति के रूप में देखता हूँ मैं. और नारी भी हमारी ना हो तो जीवन बेकार है. तो नारी शक्ति इज लाइक ए नारी शक्ति. तो वो जैसा अभी उमा जी कह रही कि अगर अगर नारी ना हो तो शिव शव हो जाते हैं. वाकई बात सही है. एक ई की मात्रा से ही जीवन चलता है और ई की मात्रा की जीवन शांत हो जाता है. सो बहुत बढ़िया नेक काम हम लोग सब मिलके करते आ रहे हैं. आप सब गुरुजन उनसे जुड़े हुए हैं और कनका जी पूरी अपनी जिंदगी जिस चीज को दी, उस जिंदगी को उमा जी भी बहुत अच्छे तरीके से दोनों तरफ से निभा रही हैं, निर्वाह कर रही हैं. और मुझे भी बहुत खुशी है कि मैं भी एक आपके साथ जुड़ा हुआ, एक इस सेवा में शामिल होना, एक पुष्प मेरी तरफ से भी, अंजलि की तरफ से देने वाला एक, मैं भी एक आपके साथ खड़ा हूँ, आपके साथ हाथ से हाथ मिला के खड़ा हूँ. और मैं बहुत खुश हूँ कि नालंदा की तरक्की, नालंदा का चारों तरफ नाम सुनता हूँ, उसके काम को, उसकी अच्छाइयों को जब सुनता हूँ तो बहुत अच्छा लगता है सबके मुंह से. तो मेरी तरफ से बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं इस शुभ दिवस पे. और ईश्वर करे ये बहुत ऊंचा जाए और लोग इसकी इसके प्रति जब भी देखें तो बहुत आदर भाव से मस्तिष्क नीचा करें कि ये नालंदा है. बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं विजयदशमी की. ऑल द बेस्ट.
Thank you so much, sir, for your kind words. Now we request CMS Girishan, sir, to proceed with his offering to the language of music.
Madanga Abjava Saramani Govind Madhyam Guru Vyasam Panini Garga Narada Kanadadya Munindra Kruka Durga Danga Shaila Nilaya Shri Porkali Ishtadai सत्या नित्यमुपास्महे सर्वदिन कुर्वन्त्वमे मङ्गलम्।
Now we request Dr. Srimati Ambika ma'am to proceed with an offering and prayer.
Kuladevi Jagadamba Mookambike श्री जगत साम्राज्यदायिनी कुलदेवी जगदम्ब मूकाम्बिके अलंकार श्री जगत साम्राज्यदायिनी कुलदेवी जगदम्ब मूकाम्बिके
Now we request Dr. Srimati Somya ma'am to proceed with the prayer and offering.
Devi niye tunai ten madurai vai meena lochani devi niye tunai ten madurai vai meena lochani devi
Now we request our Mohiniyattam teachers to offer their prayers through language of dance for Dashera.
Our Bharatanatyam teachers to proceed with their offerings through the language of dance.
Mahalakshmi.
Oh,
Now we request our Kathak teachers to offer their prayers through the language of dance. Now we request our Sri Dakshinamurti Pillai sir to proceed with his offering and prayers.
Start with the junior most class foundation 1 followed by diploma Kathak and foundation 2 to offer their prayers.
Chum, teddy, chuck, teddy, tight. Tutting in the toe.
Moving forward with certificate Kathak followed by part 1 Bharatnatyam and master part 2 Kathak. Next, moving to part 2 Bharatnatyam, followed by master part 1 Odissi and degree students of Bharatnatyam.
Tala, Gutaka, Dikutaka, Tadingina, Tom, Tad, Dit, Taritaka, Naka, Jam, Dit, Taritaka, Naka, Jam, Taritaka, Naka, Jam, Taka, Diki, Tadingina, Tom, Tadingina, Tom, Tadingina, Tom, Tad, Dit, Taritaka, Naka, Jam, Dit, Taritaka naka jam, taritaka naka jam, taka diki, tadingi natum, tadingi natum, tadingi natum tad, dit, taritaka naka jam, dit, தரிக்கக்கணக்கஜம் தக்க திக்கி ததிங்கி நத்தும் ததிங்கி நத்தும் ததிங்கி நத்தும் தா
ti 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 ti
Moving forward to Master Part 1 Bharatanatyam, followed by Master Part 2 Bharatanatyam and Master Part 1 Kathak.
Namaskar. கட்டி கூட்ட கதுங்கி நடுங்கி கட்டி கதுங்கி கட்டி கிட்ட கட்ட கட்ட ஜூனு ஜூனு கதிங்கி கட்டி கட்ட கதிங்கி ஜூனா ஜூனு ஜூனா கிட்ட கதிங்கி ஜூனா கிட்ட கதிங்கி ஜூனா கதிங்கி கிட்ட ஜூனு கட்டி
Master part 1 cut up.
Thank you. Thank you.
By the powerful and almighty. Leaders be with law and justice. May success be with all divinity and scholars. May all the worlds become happy. We express our sincere gratitude to Padma Bhushan Dr. Srimati Kanak Relevan, Dr. Srimati Uma Relevan, Guru Rajendra Gangani, Guru Jhelam Parans Betai, ma'am, our teachers, alumni, students, our cultural and co-curricular committee, and everyone who is a part of our Nalanda family. Namaste.